Yes guys, it's your boy Trey Mervay and here are some of my tips to help you adjust to the lockdown lifestyle. Before we get started, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button for amazing fitness and lifestyle content. First of all, I just wanted to thank all the staff at the NHS for working tirelessly to help tackle the coronavirus. We love you. Cool, so let's get right into it. The first tip will be to keep yourself as busy as you can. The aim here is to stay as far away from boredom as possible. I suggest creating daily to-do lists and working your way through them. These lists could include things like rearranging your wardrobe or even gardening. You know those jobs that need to get done but always get avoided. These jobs are important because it will become difficult to rely on entertainment systems to get you through this period. It's only a matter of time until you've watched every series on Netflix or become a Champions League winner with Grimsby Town on Football Manager. You could even start a new hobby. Why not think about what interests you and learn more about it? My second tip is to exercise. Now, I don't even need to ramble on about how important exercise is for you anyway, but now we've been advised to stay indoors, it's become a lot more important. Exercise does absolute wonders for your mental and your physical health, so it'd be pretty silly to just completely disregard it. Now, I'm not saying you need to go and do one of those super insane home workouts or those body blasters, but at least just keep your body moving and keep yourself ticking over. So if you regularly exercise and you're worried about maybe undoing all the hard work that you've done, you just need to stay calm because there's tons of ways that you can still challenge your body. Yes, they may be different to all the things that you normally do, but again, that is the whole point of adapting. I and tons of other fitness enthusiasts are pumping out a range of home workouts that are available to you to do on a daily basis. So all you need to do is pick one and give it a go. My third tip is to eat regular meals. I'm sure we've all done a bit of secret eating in our time. You know, where you just float around your house, just picking at random bits of food in your kitchen. Now that's what we want to avoid, because if you aren't eating proper meals, then you will inevitably start eating crap. So you want to start simple and base your eating around 3 meals a day. Make sure they're filled with loads of nutrients to keep your immune system super strong. Then your snacks can slide in between these meal times. But where you aren't moving as much, you probably can go without them. My next tip is to get creative. If you've got kids, not only do you need to keep yourself preoccupied, but them as well. Try and develop new fun ways to keep yourself engaged. Perhaps family games, challenges, or you can spend a few hours making TikTok videos. After all, we don't actually know how long this is gonna go on for, so try not to use up all your creative juices too soon. And my final tip is to create a routine. It's important to have some sort of structure to your day. Having an intended plan of action provides some sort of focus for the day. If you're still currently working at home, that's not too bad because your chunk of your day is already accounted for. Now, if you honestly don't know what to do with yourself, you can use the tips previously mentioned and create a nice little routine for yourself. So for example, your day could look like this. Firstly, you wake up. Once you're ready, then you can exercise to one of Trey Mervay's home workout videos. I've heard they're actually pretty good. Then after a good workout, you can have some breakfast. Now it's time to tackle something off of your to-do list. Once that's done, a bit of lunch sounds pretty good. Next, you can spend some time with members of your household. If you have some spare time available, you can pick another task off your to-do list, watch a film, or even play some PlayStation. Finish off your eating with some dinner, and then you can end off your day on house party with that sweet one you had your eye on. But make sure you lock the room though. Thank you guys for watching. I hope these tips will help you adjust to the lockdown lifestyle. If you enjoyed this video, give it a cheeky thumbs up or drop a comment down below. And if you'd like to see more content like this, please hit that subscribe button. One more thing, stay safe and stay at home. Peace!